Hi everyone. Last month I posted a video demoing the new barcode scanner control within Power Apps. And I didn't really explain how I did that. And at that time it was just a demo for me. It was just a proof of concept. But I've had several people ask me how I've done that. And so this is the follow-up video to that. So in the app, I have my scanner control, and I have a button, and I have three labels. To start the scanning process, I set the onSelect property to create a context variable that I call barcode, and then I take the return of the scan barcode function and put it into the value of the barcode variable. And then for each of the labels, I parse the value of the barcode variable based on a comma delimiter. And I use the last, first in, split functions to do the parsing. And then I grab the segment of the data, the parsed data, and then I take the result of this function and I put it into the text value of the label. So this will get the first element, this gets the second element and the third element and so on if I have more labels. And for the barcode type, I found it doesn't really matter within my application. It might be different for yours, and I say that because the barcode that I'm reading is off of a Raspberry Pi screen, so it's about six, what actually it's about 2x2, so it's fairly big. So I'm not sure, I haven't read a commercial product yet, so hopefully that clears up some questions that you had. If not, write me and I'll try to clear it some more. I'll also put the functions into the show notes down here. And I hope that helps. And thank you for watching.